Okay. Let's go ahead and start working on researching again. I'm not sure what I can do with this. I don't know if. Apparently, if you kill enough crows, a scarecrow spawns. Funny. I don't need this. I have far too much of swamp grass right now. I should, however, move or make a pyre that's a little further away. Three. All right. Stone. You can do a cut. compost. Plant. Is this from bees? Do I need to do anything? Do I get attacked? There's a quest for it. Excuse me. Hello? Oh, algae, this is. That. Might want to put some water over there. This, that, this. Wait a minute. Okay, I brought it with me. For a second, I thought I remember seeing it over here, but I just forgot. Yeah, this is... Well, maybe it is. Seems like it's growing stuff faster. Why does this have to be so slow? We got all the... yeah. Only flourish in aspect infused mist. Sticks in my inventory. Corruption, glowing. Hey, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. been doing pretty good. Over here feeding geckos things they probably shouldn't eat. You know how it is. I'd have to say Minecraft. Well, I say that, but I just like how great the modding community is. So, I used to. I haven't really played the newer generations because they were all that great. Still in there. try to, for the most part. Gecko died. Don't report me. I've been streaming off and on for quite some time. I can't really tell you how long. Possessed, and another dead gecko. Another one bites the dust. Why do my geckos keep dying on me? There's no way it could possibly be me feeding them random things. Milkweed. See, you're an artist, aren't you? I don't really have money to be able to buy stuff right now. That's why I don't have it. If I had the money, it'd actually be going to my computer, so it would run a little bit better instead of overlay. Cloud berries, leaves, shelf shroom. Might as well make it. I guess I can grow this once it's made, so could also make that. Shelf room and leaves. Okay. This isn't a pyre, right? Yay. Radiance, Phalanite. Mud, stone,
okay.
I'm so keen. Sturdy stone. Viewer. Nope. None of this works. Alright. Let's see if I can set up a, farm. Nice little field. Let's do that. I don't know if these require some sort of something special for them to grow or not. Cave moss. I guess what I probably could do. Just shove some stone up in the tree. Okay. Might not work. Let's see if it's the stone type. Or is it a certain level in the world that you have to be? Oh, that's not. Greenstone. Ah, okay. Cannot put it on. Smooth, which I just put it. No, I didn't. Yep, okay. Cave moss. It can also be used in stuff, so. Let's find out. Okay. Okay, so corruption, muscle, and enhance. Petals, okay. You also petals? No. But it works as well, that's a lot of range. Bone set. Make some fences. Nope. I should. Sticks. Maybe this is enough. Nope. It's not. Yeah, it'll be fine. I'm sure. Thank you. A little worried that the rain will wash away seeds. So clean up some of this sawdust. Let's make some block factory slabs. There we go. Can water this? Wait, what? Oh, fish bait. Okay. A decent amount of sticks for now. Actually, do what I was thinking I'm going to do. Right. Assuming there is not a crafting recipe for, which I do not believe there is. I don't have a workbench over here, do I? You gotta have a workbench every couple centimeters. Otherwise, I'll flip my lid. Lose my mind. I don't think 60 or 30 is going to be enough. Find out by destroying all of it. Let's go ahead and purify this. It's slightly corroded. Should probably also purify this. because it's very corroded. I need a new net at some point. Oh boy, okay, so that's 76. I need 76. Not enough. Oh wait, you know, also there's still something that's up there. Some over here. What was it? Alt? Diagonal line. Line. It seems like it's a little glitchy. Oh. There's a limit to how far it goes. Oh, and I also didn't even, oh, great. I didn't even, completely break down. Oh boy. Need a lot more sticks. Excuse me? Is this not chopping? Oh, it is. It isn't. Because I guess my blade broke. Oh no, it's do I have to? Yeah, I do. Where are you here? Whack you with the axe a bit. I'll do this, like this, and that. Nope, that's not it. That is okay. It just took a while, I guess. Like it's far too glitchy. Oops. All right. Oops. Misplacement alert. Ding. A dinner ready. Oh, cool. These look a lot like plasmids from from BioShock. Silk bundle, huh? Witch tea, fishing bait. Peace. Back over here and discovered. Right. Net. Need a net. I think it's this, right? Yeah. I still need to have that in order to, catch geckos. Some of this to make. I'm guessing that's some sort of glider. Speaking of crops, how is the crop doing? Doesn't seem to be doing good. So that's cool. The bone meal stuff, where is that at? Guess I don't have any left. Can I bone meal crops with this? No. Is there something that needs to be around here to plant? Push off, claim that. Yes. Okay. A sensor. Where is it? Cremains. I don't know how to get cremains. I don't, yeah, I don't know. Is that from Heat Mummies? No, that's Creeper. Legs of Redundancy. Yeah. I don't know. Not really anything to help you in terms of what drops things. Sometimes there is, not all the time. Billion bone. This armor repair itself? Like the tools? Drop off the honeycomb. Over there. That might be what drops the remains. Who knows? That or the peat mummy. Some spores. I still have, yeah. Just very foggy. Okay, so The marsh did not have what I was looking for. At least not marsh number zero. Maybe marsh number two. One. Marsh number one. That's a far distance. Sure, let's go that direction. Might as well also just go back base, grab some more smoked stuff. I only have two things of smoked fish. Walk. Murderer. I am a murderer. So there's a lot of these guys. Like, underneath. Okay. Sap. Might also go ahead and do the temple. It's over along the way. Temple? Not the temple. The other crag tower. I just love how much it sounds like a door opening, closing. Runic. What does it take? Bees. I need to get the fungus, which I need to grow it somehow. Not sure how, but... I mean, some of this bulb allows you to plant. Need to also go grab the basket before I end up out there and being like, oh no, my inventory is full. If only I had a basket. I never had one of those. Darn. Canteen. Might want to get one of those as well at some point. It takes more silk, though. Yeah, I'm kind of fresh out of that. Redstone. There is no redstone. Is that true? That's cool. It tastes great. Thank you, Tony. Grab my armor. Let's eat some food. Get some health regening. Sad. These barnacles? Wait, what happened to my, did I put them somewhere? I must have threw my, sickle somewhere. Oh, I probably was repairing it and forgot about it. Yeah, well, whatever. Glow goop. Shots. I'm gonna get up here and there's gonna probably be a nest on this one. This is probably the one the nest is on. Don't understand why there are some mushrooms that have like weird poison clouds. Or not clouds, but some sort of sack. I don't know how to describe it. Patriarch, you up here? Yes, it is. I'm gonna move. This is very risky to make a joke of, but cradle rub, too. Is there anything up here? Oh. Ow! All right. Who you attack? It's not me. Let's grab this. Robot. There is multiple. Okay, so it's not. So where do they go? That's where she went. Also, give me my torch back. How dare you? So one of them is dead. I don't know where the other one is, though, which is a little worrying. Some. Sure, I could probably do something. Go check the other one. No, that was now, you suck food. So I do have to destroy these. Okay. So for the crack tower, you have to... Yeah, what the... Hi. Also, where is that thing? That, grebe. Gribbly. Out there, somewhere. Playing music. Excuse me? That was the sound of parasites. But nothing spawned, so... That's not good. Yes, you hurt. You hurt my feel. How dare. Gun blast, kick in the ass, so paranoid. Watch your back. Right. Fucking lag. My uh-oh shit button. I'll be eat donut. I feel better. I really should probably get more into the elixirs. There's some arrows in there. It's worse than, yeah, I already had one of those. Wraith, right spawner. Seriously. Great. Get off me, damn it. No. Great. I hate myself some. Okay, so Ascension, I don't loot scraps. I can do that. Ring of Power. Already have one of these. I'm guessing I can get the other starting items from this as well. I don't see a purpose of parasites right now. Not the wings, I don't need. You, I believe, already have. So, I'll bring you anyway. Well, time to get out of this, actually. Why not just do this? How does this function? Water would break my fall anyway, so I don't really need it. Oops. Well, I was heading over that direction, but I just completed the crag tower again. Let's just go back. Oh, my helmet's gone, by the way. Cool. You. Ooh. Oh. Don't drown me. I'm one of you. Okay. Pretty nude. My armor's broken. Okay, so this is an item they use for like attacking and stuff, I'm guessing. That is not correct. I got this from upon one of those. I guess I won't be able to replace it. I guess I can. There it is. Good as new. The bolt stock. Let's murder myself some geckos, why don't we? Peace there for a second. V. Oh, is that a, Oh, okay. CV. B. Where book? Bag. Possessed. You fly away. Where do I do this? More puzzle to get loot, whatever. Because I already have one. I do not need another one. I don't know what it does, but. Ah, fabricated scroll. Speaking of which, I need to go get a life gem. Because if I go get a life gem, that mean I will be able to go and recharge the life gem instead of just having a fragment that no longer has anything. I don't need this. Don't need this. Guess I can keep that. Don't need this. I'll have that in my inventory just in case I want to go down the cool way. Sludge balls. Let's get some more of them. Nope. Put up the spindle. I can animate. I guess it's a repair. Platformer? The hell is that? That's some sort of I don't know. Take these. Whoa, 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 wait, what? Oh, there we go. What? That didn't work last time. Sap. You made me angry by hitting me. How dare ya? Let's head over the way. I'm gonna go down. Infestation between me and it. So run. Actually, I don't want to do that. From past experiences that... What? Buzz off. The invisible. Thank you. Thank you. I love it whenever you decide to be on top of me, you miserable pieces of garbage. There's insects right there. Who needs a reasonable speed, right? Nope, nope, nope. Die. You dead? Yes, you are. There's probably still one over here because I ran away. Ow! Oh, that's a full batch. Oh no. Okay. Fucking lag, come on. When can I get some fire? I'd love to have fire just to burn the damn place down. Oh, there's some more. Some more. And there's a ray. All right. That's what I want. Down in my caves. To be attacked by infestations and be attacked by a ray, right? Oh, there's more. Lovely. You know how lovely? That lovely. That rock is me right now. I'm pissed. Oh, great. Frickin' slow your ass down, damn it. No, I don't have my You annoy me beyond belief. I don't have my Fucking go away. Ah. Go away. I'm mad. I'm mad. I'm sure I'm gonna get more mad. I'm gonna turn green. Huh. Now, where'd my donuts go? Did I take that off? It's edible, I suppose. You better stop your complaining. And just like it. If you would prefer. Also, where? Alright. I could get you some nibble sticks. You're gonna be complaining about having a donut. So, while I did come down here for a life, or yeah, a life crystal, I might as well grab some sulfur as well. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! No way! Oh, step on you. If only I could. Do a little dance. Have a little fun. Okay. I see how you are. You suck. Gotta love that lag. Come on, why is it so... It's not even lag. It just... rubber bands and shit. And I'm solo. Get off me, damn it. I don't know if I can get him off quicker or not. I don't know if swinging does anything. If you have to just put up with it. Fast ass. Don't you dare do it again. Damn insects. Hate them. I mean, I don't like insects at all in real life either, but, you know. Excuse me. Did I put my torch down? Did that happen? I must have, because it's not in my inventory. Yeah, there it is. I'm definitely gonna get jump scared down here, aren't I? That's definitely what I'm understanding. Oh, come on. You know what? You stay up there. I'm just gonna go down in the cavern and have a lag, because that's what's gonna happen. Seriously? Fucking seriously, why are you lagging? Ugh. I don't need to have VSync on. I would need to have more than 60 in order for that to actually do anything. It very much could have been a problem. Okay. You know what? Screw this. I'm just running. I'm tired. Tired of dealing with these guys. If I get enough of the pheromones, I could make some of the You will chase my ass all the way down there. Seriously? Hit it, damn it. Down, down. Going down. Later. Too slow. Oi. Should stop breaking my ankles. Some people need those, you know. Also, it is. Is that the smooth lighting doing that? Yeah, it is. This. Ugh. I think is the way. Down here. Back over there. Life crystals, which I can recharge with Wraith Hearts. That means I am able to go ahead and. Oh God, I wish I could see underwater, but I can. Start. Getting items from the scrolls. Stagnant water, do not touch that. That will make you stink. Goal has been completed. Die, 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 die. Oh my gosh. Hey, you guys dance on that. Right, Danzex. You're down here now, so I'm gonna go. Whoop. It's gonna probably gonna get close soon. See a purpose of keeping the livers. Get out of here. As much as I can. I don't remember. I might be thinking of some other world. All right, yep. Too close. I very much could bring down the bowls of the extract stuff. Ugh. Ugh. That was weird. I don't know what's down there. I covered up. The hole, but it was a little scary. Just miss a jump, and all of a sudden I'm dead at the bottom of an area. There we go. Relight that torch. Also, put that torch there. Huh. Yay! Freedom! Thirst. I need to grab the item scrolls. So my tools are very corroded. Cleaning time. Hopefully I get a magnet. That'd be awesome. And hopefully it doesn't use experience. But then again, I don't... I don't know if, I will use experience for anything. And how do I in the crafting grid you use the right hearts. Okay. Is there an umbrella? Oh, there's an unburied. I'm the one that buries. I'm assuming I can't do that. Nope. What is the purpose of... Is it just a throwaway once it gets low? I guess so. Critter Crusher. Most of these tools tend to have a purpose. Like, it goes well against a certain type of, like, the sludge slasher, slicer, whatever, which one-shots the, the sludges. Also has very limited usage. Oh, this also means I can, repair. No, so I don't care about the octane ore. I mean, it's nice and all, but I would prefer to get some stuff that I can't get. Whoops. That was a waste of sulfur. Well, why that's doing that, eat a donut, don't complain. Gonna grab the livers and I'm gonna crush them. I have no idea if it's even a smart idea to even think about going and doing the living tree or not. I know it's a pain. Hell, I'll probably die. So what I should do is make it go over there and build a small little camp. Walls and stuff outside of the place for whenever I actually do it. Cremains. Cremains. How do you get cremains? Is that a drop from a certain enemy? Is it drop from the dreadful deep mummy? Ring of power, already have that. How much XP is my question? Also has a durability, okay. So, okay. I'm getting a lot of garbage. It's probably what I most likely will get is a bunch of random garbage. Or I can get something good. Like a magnet. Item magnet. It probably has to be repicked. All right. Did it say, use the XP? No, it did not. Goody. So it definitely seems like it doesn't use XP. However, it very much might do. What happened? Oh, pickaxe. It does have a durability. Okay. I don't know if it breaks once the durability goes down or if it just becomes unusable. I'm a little worried about that. Ring of Ascension. I don't care enough for that. Excuse me, where'd it go? What? Why did it equip? Oh, okay, you can right click it to equip it. Okay. So, don't do that. Do that. This. Oops. Paper. Loot scraps. Fabricated scroll. Take a pebble, take an angry pebble. Seriously? Okay. Two pieces of equipment. I guess I should have expected this. Planks, slabs. I don't know where that went. Swamp peg. Critter crusher. It's not for infestations, is it? It'd be for some sort of small creature. Item scroll, put that up. So you have no life left, or not like, but you have no life left. Okay. I used up all the coal. Or sorry, the sulfur. Giant root. You need to go up. Throw that in there. Never hurts to have extra arrows. Hello. Hammer. I need to put that up. I need to make some boots because my boots are about broken. Hello. Let's go ahead and run into sap jello. Take this. Where are they? There they are. Oh. Shoot. It is barnacle flesh and barnacle larvae. A lot of barnacle. Barnacle boy. So this is food. It can be smoked. It doesn't do very much. Sturdy stock. Lake broth. Okay. Cook. Doesn't do much. Stock can be... It does not say what... Alright. Well, just drop that off. All right, so back to what I was doing, which was going over here to, Marsh 2, or 1, not 2, the other one is Marsh 0, and it is 300 blocks this a direction. Hello. Pitcher plant. Okay, that does drop something. Could I pick up Venus flytraps and place them in the cave for the Venus flytraps to, I don't know, munch on the, infestations? I'm gonna assume not. Alright, so it's across here. The Policy direction. What the fuck? I looked away for a second, and you were on my ass. Right. Light. Still doesn't seem to be any big trees. And I definitely have a feeling I'm gonna walk into something I do not want to deal with. It's going to be a dreadful night. Smoldering peat. That's a great, right? Might as well grab those rubber boots. I don't need swimming. Ah, shit. I hate how these are capped. Can't do no. Lurking shadows. It's them. They're not done with my soul. I keep running further and further away, running blindly towards the looming fog, and yet they pursue faster than me. Yeah. Surrounded me, unending spirits, gazing ominously. I don't understand what they one for me, whatever I seem to get too close to one. One of them, they vanish into the mist, but they're... No. Ah, hi. No. Bad. 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 Oh. Oh, you really not want to die, huh? So that's a lot of smoldering feet. As I was saying, vanish into the mist, but they're always following close behind, driving me slowly insane. Yeah. They're just quirky like that. Oh, there it is. Thank you. I don't know if there's something at that giant tree or not. Well, other than pears, but. But I found it! I found it! Shoot! Shoot! I'm gonna have a nightmare come after me in a minute. As there's a lag. Yeah, can you give me my actual armor? That'd be great. Also, my helmet's gone. It broke. There's so much patches of just a lot of earth with some peat inside of it. Some wilderness. Still, wait. I think I have these. It's some big wood. Oh, that's some big wood. I'm worried there's gonna be something waiting for me. Shear those instead of that. Okay, so that's not safe. That's a fire hazard. How could you? Trying to light this massive tree on fire? Okay. Is it inside? Do I need to go? On the inside? I can break it. Ooh! Something is burning. Is this tree on fire? That'd be bad. No, wait, it's the smoldering. Last thing I want to be is on the inside of a giant tree. So that's a lot of people. As the tree goes up in smoke. What is this called? giant weedwood tree. Oh. This is why I gotta do servers. Hosting, or not hosting, but. Oh. Doesn't tend to have good connection for some reason, even though I'm the only one playing. It's single player. Leaves. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Is that the pear? White pear seeds. Ooh. Can I use this on this? Get anything different? No, it's just a hanger. Okay. So pears. I would think that that would be for trees. Okay, so that's what. Okay, so let's go this direction. So, have I seen some big fish? Is there some big fish? All right, throw on my armor again. That. Oh, those are massive, yeah. Go ahead and make my way back home. What is this? Barnacles? Oh, they're larvae. Oh, okay. Don't try to lick me. How dare you? What's that? Card tower? Okay, so this is where I am. I'd like to go up, thank you. How dare you prevent me from going up? I'd like to speak to your manager now. Larva. I'm guessing I can go plant this somewhere. Probably has to be rock soon. We'll find out. Ah, it could be planted right there. White peaches. Or sorry, pears. I don't think that's good. I don't know what that is. So I can't change it or anything, so. Via a vine bush. Going to assume, seeing as that doesn't say anything about it requiring a certain type of element, then it doesn't need it. Cloud berries, I need to be able to make a sensor, but I need to get cremations. I don't know how to get cremations. Yeah, I'll hop off for now. I'll be back probably a little bit later. Give me some time to look some things over and do a few things. I'll talk to you later.